1,000 years ago, my family helped your father, Sparta, seal a powerful demon here. Then, my family has stayed and guarded the secret ever since.
A son cleaning up his dad's mess, huh?
No, that's impossible! No one can get in here except the Guardian family!
Let me see what dirty trick you're trying to play.
You won't get away! Here's a little something for ya.
Thank you.
You won't get away! Let's light it up! Just try to escape. Here's a little something for you. Just try to escape. Here's a little something for you. Here's a little something for you. You won't get away! Here's a little something for you. Just try to escape. Here's a little something for you.
Follow the light across the mist. Huh. All right. Thanks for reminding.
Here's a little something for you.
crazy!
I got it.
Huh!
You won't get away! Here's a little something for you.
Crazy!
Here's a little something for you.
You won't get away! Here's a little something for you.
Were you the one who broke the seal?
So what if I did?
Mindless fools, I simply put out a little bait. And you got hooked so easily.
So that's your goal. Good plan, Roger. What else have you got in that thick head of yours?
If I didn't need a guide, why would I ever be inside this stinky husk of a human?
Bear witness to my true form, the King of the Demons!
So, this is your real face. To be honest, it looks like a squashed cockroach.
You are good at running your mouth, little insect. Follow me if you are not a coward. Expected. Perhaps you are not a coward. Now, you may have the honor of assisting me.
I kept my promise.
My relic. Hand it to me,
the sacred artifact of Matilda. The power we all desire. But it seems that someone is waiting for you.
So she found out. And I was waiting to hear the next part.
Guess it's time for round two.
Skills are quite impressive.
Keep running your mouth, mortal. Meet me at the holy altar. We shall have a friend there.
It's a date.